Okay, Misha. What you got to say? It's all right. It's just your mama. This is Misha, and he is a Meyers parrot. And he is not too happy about the camera, so he likes to make those big, tough growling. Look at you. You're all right. You're all right. I know. It's a scary camera, isn't it? You'll get used to it. Before long, you won't even notice this big camera. My camera is not that big, but the birds see me holding a black box and aiming it at them, and it does make them nervous. But when they get a little bit older, they get a little bit more confident about things, and they don't even notice the camera. Isn't that right? As a matter of fact, they usually use the camera as a landing spot when they get a little bit older and start to learn to fly. It's okay, Misha. It's just a camera. Misha's doing awfully well this week. You can see all of her feather, all of his feathers. Look at those pretty blue feathers back there on your tail. Look at that. So pretty. And he's got lots of yellow feathers on his shoulder here. It's all right. We're just talking about you. What do you think, Misha? You tell us about it. You tell us about it. You're awfully cute, Misha. Such a big boy. It looks like you're getting a little bit used to the camera. Nope, not so much. You're going to show us how big and tough you are, Misha. It's all right. I know. You tell us. You are telling a story. Such a handsome boy. But we're not scared of you. We're not scared of you. He looks like he could be big and tough, but we're not scared of you. All right, guys, we'll be back next week, and hopefully, in the next 2 or 3 weeks, Misha won't be as scared of the camera, and he won't be growling at us as much. All right, guys, we'll see you next week. Say goodbye, Misha.